the bedroom lights go out. As the neighborhood gets quiet, everything in heaven and earth is almost right. But there's a wife who's wondering where a husband could be tonight. And when the phone rang only once, she took a dreadful fright. Little things just seem to undermine her confidence in him. He was late this time last week. Who can she turn to when the chance of coincidence is slim? It's the baby isn't old enough to speak. It's been a long honeymoon. Thought too late and spoke too soon. There's no money back guarantee on future happiness. There's been a long honeymoon. If it's out on a date, just pretend.